I've been doing good.
Good.
Glad to see you. And I told my buddy coming down here, I said, I'm going to try to get you in Houston. And look what I got when I got my vest.
That guy with a cord.
I said, that's an omen. We're here with Hall of Famer Ken Houston at Alumni Day at FedEx Field. Ken, how's everything been going?
Everything is good. Just good to be back and good to see the old faces again.
Seems like the last couple of years you haven't had real good weather for this thing, but what kind of activities have you guys done since you've been here?
We got together last night at the Gaylord and, you know, got a chance to be with the group and sit down and talk with the guys. And if you came in on Friday, they had some things you could participate in community-wise. So it's always a good weekend when you come down.
And how are you keeping yourself occupied in your spare time?
Well, I just keep counting my age. You know, that's a full-time job. But no, I have a granddaughter. And we babysit every day, my wife and I. And I just love that, you know. And And, you know, we still do some public stuff. And almost the same pace, slowing down just a little bit. But it's all good.
How many times do you think you've been asked about that tackle on Monday Night Football?
When I'm not asked, I'll be talking about it myself. Matter of fact, I saw Walt Garrison last week. Yeah, and he's still a Cowboy.
Ken, I'll let you get going. I know you want to go visit some of your friends. It's good seeing you. It's Mo Murphy with Clarke County Sports.
Thank you, Mr. Houston.